Can you believe this shit? Just because it's new doesn't mean I stole it. Cash, sit up straight. Take your hands out your pocket. Face front. Look, whatever the St. Patrick's did, I don't know shit about it.
This isn't about the St. Patrick's. Can you step out of the vehicle, please?
Okay, I'm taking off my seatbelt and I'm getting out the vehicle.
Your son, too.
Wait, why? What's going on? Yo, get your hands off my kid.
Mom, what do I do?
She's with Nassau County Social Services. He'll be safe.
Okay, Cash, just take your seatbelt off and get out the car. Just do what they say, okay, baby? All right, we're getting out the car.
We just need to go in for a little conversation.
You out your goddamn mind if you think I'm going anywhere with you. We can talk right here.
Fine, if that's what you want. The feds are closing in on Tommy Egan, and we need your cooperation.
No.
We believe you may be laundering Tommy Egan's drug money through your salon. His LLC is on all your books, which makes you an accomplice.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're loyal to Tommy, but is he loyal to you? You know that house you're living in has both your names on the deed. Tommy knows we're coming for him, Lakeisha. And he's gonna leave you holding the bag. Can you afford that mortgage on your own? And that's if we let you keep it. If we find out that it was purchased with drug money, we're gonna take that and everything else away from you, including the shop. You will be broke and alone. Tommy is going down. The only question is, which side of the bars are you gonna be on? And which side of that window is your son gonna be on? Sign this cooperation agreement and you can walk away.
I want a lawyer.
Great. We'll hold on to Cash until you have counsel. He'll be safe.
Wait. Please. I just want to get my son back.
If you sign, you and Cash can get in your car and drive home. If you don't, I arrest you right now. And Cash goes into the system, not to his ex-con father, into foster care. Who knows? Maybe some nice family will adopt him and he'll end up back out here someday.
Give me the paper.
You keep that copy for yourself. I'll get with second order for you and your son. Thank you for your cooperation.